What is goody, everybody? It is your boy, and we are back listening to Music to Be Murdered by Side B by Eminem with Favorite Bitch featuring Ty Dolla $ign. Now, I've been really excited for this one. Looking at the track list, it was one of the ones I've been more excited to listen to purely because of the feature. It's another one of those weird features that you would not expect Eminem to do, like how he did one with Juice WRLD, and he's done some stuff with Ed Sheeran and Don Toliver, stuff like that. And now he's doing something with Ty Dolla $ign. He did something with Young M.A. on Music to Be Murdered by Side A. And now there's something with Ty Dolla $ign. I never would have expected this, but I'm excited to hear it because all the random collabs have been really good so far. So let's get into it.
I was young, I was hungry, I was chasing the bag. At 21, I was lucky to find an uneaten fucking honey bun. I forgot about now, I got money falling out. 50s, 100s, and 20s, and I know nothing is funny about the Manchester bombing, but we got something in common. Both of us are alarming, foul, disgusting.
Both of us are alarming, him and a bomb.
And awful, so repugnant and ugly. I could give the Boston Marathon a run for its money, yeah. And you could say,
I could give the Boston Marathon a run for its money. Okay.
But we got something in common. Both of us are alarming, foul, disgusting, and awful. So repugnant and ugly. I could give the Boston Marathon a run for its money. Yeah. And you could say I'm a little bit immature, but this type of literature got me a little richer. But I get insecure when the mother dudes hit on you, girl. You're letting them fiddle with your clitoris. Remember, you were
used to be my favorite bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped the script? You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go plain that I can't permit. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'll be right back. Look what you did, I need a new chip. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite.
Always hated my smile, mama.
Okay, I'm assuming Ty's probably just gonna have that hook, but that was a good hook. And I mean, I'm not surprised. Ty Dolla $ign, he's kind of always got good hooks. He's one of the singing rappers. The hooks are always top tier, so definitely fitting.
Shit, like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite.
Always hated my smile. Mama told me it's goofy. I'd get picked on at school. Come home and she'd school me. She never sugarcoated it to me. She said if I wasn't so stupid and ugly, I wouldn't always get bullied. I think of my struggles and get emotional. Could be cause how behind the eight ball and far in the hole that they put me. Now I'm on a roll like a tootsie. I'm just trolling you pussies, but I'm
on a roll like a tootsie.
And the eight ball and far in the hole that they put me. Now I'm on a roll like a tootsie. I'm just trolling you pussies, but I'm like a stroller cause you'll see just how I roll if you push me.
But that's what I do this music for. When I was going through some of the hardest times, I drew from her. But she's like the devil cause I just can't let loose of her. Cause the thought of losing her.
Hold on.
If you push me,
I gotta hear that again.
That's what I do this music for. When I was going through some of the hardest times, I drew from her. But she's like the devil, cause I just can't let loose of her.
She's like the devil, cause I can't let loose of her. Like Lucifer? No way.
The thought of losing her makes me wanna just let loose of her. Then I hit the studio, trying to rendezvous with her.
Tell her it's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it you.
It's a butt dial, booty call.
Used to be, cause you and me, we ruled the world, and we make Curtis blow. Fuck, I miss them days.
He used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped the script? You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go plain that I can't permit. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'll be right back.
You fucking leaving me, bitch? I don't think so. Sit your motherfucking ass down. I swear to God, you run to that door, I'm gonna put one in the back of your fucking head. And I'm gonna ask you this one time. The answer better be yes.
Would you marry me again? Now that everything has changed, yeah, it'll never be the same. It's the era whence we came. From Nas to Pac, Rock, yeah. Eric B. and Kane.
I but I know a few from this era that are lyrically insane. And all the
are never gonna hit the level cold and wheezy at, or be most are never gonna hit the level cold and wheezy at. That's facts. It's the era whence we came, from Nas to Pac, Rock, yeah. Eric B and Kane. But I know a few from this era that are lyrically insane. And although most are never gonna hit the level Cole Louise yet, or be emotionally attached to your MTV raps, yeah. Running home from school to catch an episode, the feeling that it gave you to rip the plastic off the tape you're holding, peel it back, yeah. Tear it off and play it, what? Swear to God, 4 o'clock, we cried around the TV, bought her in his underwear and socks. When Nani was con artist and Poof had his hair and locks, yeah. Back when Flavor Flav had us wearing clocks, went back with Ed Lover, yeah. And there was two Dr. Dre's, that's a paradox, but I never there were two Dr. Dre's, that's a paradox, like paradox, but it's a pair of docs. Okay, how do you, I asked that question too much. He's an anomaly, I swear. Thought I'd get so jealous at the thought of letting you go. Psychologically, it's gonna bother me. My eyes are already watery. Part of me don't wanna stop till I get you back. If I gotta put the work in and tell you I'm never giving this up. Other part wants to tell you just to get fucked. Go back to whatever dick that you suck. Get back together with the new slut. Giving up the vagina like a trip to the gyna. Kinda just wanna help you become bigger than you were. But I guess it'll slip your mind. You must be biding your time. Looking for someone to come along that'll make you feel like I did back when you were mine, huh? Damn. But truthfully, it was never really you and me exclusively. And there's too many new MCs you can choose between. But no matter how many motherfuckers ran through it, they can't do it like me. But I can't keep burning the candle at both ends, and I can't handle it. When I leave and you find another one, now I gotta take this beat and dismantle it. I won't grieve when I kill you, but if I can't have you, bitch, nobody can hit me. I used to be your favorite bitch. Oh, wow. What an ending. Okay. I was not expecting that. It just ended with all of that all at once. That was like a lot to process. So first of all, holy, that was a banger. That's easily a 9 or a 9.5 out of 10. Absolutely incredible verses. Ty Dolla Sign's hook was incredible, perfectly fitting, ran with the beat right. The parts where there was Ty singing over and rapping on top of Eminem's bars a few times, that sounded sick. The bars, of course, were top tier. It is M. And let me know what you guys thought. What was your favorite part of the song? What's your favorite song in this album so far? Make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and check out some more of my videos. I will catch you guys in the next one. Deuces. Drop my top, let the roof loose. Look at these diamond fruit loops. Look at this. Round like the president, bulletproof. President. Shoot it all you want, you ain't getting through. I came up from an onion. Now I got money for the country. Money. Fucking on the third every Monday.